to ask everyone to repeat after me, to say, NYCHA, keep your word. 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 I have paperwork here in my hands showing me that NYCHA and FEMA. FEMA has allocated over $200 million for three of our developments. O'Dwyer, Surfside Gardens, and Site 8. Yes. Now I know I'm the assemblywoman, but I'm not a psychic. I can't know everything. It's Sheila Smalls who brought this to my attention. And I want you to know that as soon as she called me, and she's standing right here, she can tell you if it's true or not true. As soon as she told me, I reached out to NYCHA immediately, even though it was after hours. I texted them all hours of the night. And I spoke to them the next day in less than 24 hours. And I want to tell you that they promised me, and I'm going to hold them to it now. They promised me that in a matter of days, they're going to come out here and answer for this $200 million. They said that they're going to provide answers to the officials and provide answers to all of the tenant presidents, because we deserve that. We deserve answers. So I just want to...